Lift number three, this time is jack. Show us what you can do. It's good, clean. Okay. Second day. Remember, fully extend. Fully extend and drop it. So first one, remember you need to fully extend your hips and then go under. Yeah, that's better. Your balance is on the toes, so try to, you go on the toes here, but then you sit down. Okay. Show me on the other side. Okay, just drop it down for a second. Few things. The first one, I'm not fully extended.
Okay.
So you basically just move those down. Basically what you do, starting from here, dropping your knees, that's good. You're dropping, remember you drop your knees forward, it's just first one. You need to just drop it and extend. Mm-hmm. So you're dropping and extend all everything. Your ankles, your knees, and your hips. And then when you are here, then you're dropping under to the squat. At this moment you do kind of half, so not fully extending your hips. Make sure you really push your hips here and then go down. Do it a few more times for me. So just fully extend. Yeah, so starting from the from your knees here, boom, fully extend. You don't have to do weight, try to just go straight up. Yeah? And remember you're not pressing through your arm. You're keeping this there. Okay, good exercise for this, to practice this is a bump. So I'm not concerned about what's happening on the top, I'm just concerned with my legs. So it's here, just dropping down, like full extension. Hop, full extension. You see, quick drop and extend. And then from this position, all I have to do, just drop under the belt and I stand it back by pushing my knees back. Okay, show me something. Something to practice. Show me again. So you're here. Good.
So
and just a pump. Just a few marks. Just drop it. Yeah, that's it. But do the faster drop. So the drop is it's just here. Boom, forward. Forward and up. Boom. Yeah, that's better. Fast, fast. It's like springs. Boom, boom. Okay? Keep your elbow close. All the time, don't let the elbow come off your hip when you're doing this, because at this moment you're doing up, then it goes out away somewhere, keep it here, and remember your hip is pushing your elbow up.
Okay.
Show me. That's better. Okay, and the full jab now. Full jab.
Change
the arm, that's good. And there we go, that's better. And again, drop it. Oh, there was no extension here. So full extension and drop it down. Okay, that was really nice.
So I need to practice that.
Yeah, obviously we have to practice this a little bit. I will focus on this extension first. Drop is fine. Do a few reps and you'll be right. All right. Well done.